On February 28, 1776, Washington's troops prepared to move ahead on the proposed occupation of Dorchester Heights. He wrote in a letter, "We are preparing to take possession of a post which will, it is generally thought, bring on a rumpus between us and the enemy."
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.